Okay, so when you go and buy a diode in the market, I told you there are many ways, you know, you have rating of current, voltage, etc. written on the diode. See, one of the rating, for example, is current. So one diode may be suitable for 1 ampere of current. The other diode may be suitable only for 200 milliamperes. So when you study about diode, understand the diodes have some ratings, and current is also one of the ratings. Thank you.